Hello, children. Hope you're all fine, safe and sound at your homes. Children, today our topic is adverbs. Fine? What is an adverb, my dear children? Adverbs are words that tell us more about verbs or adjectives in a sentence. Or we can say adverb is a part of speech that adds to the meaning of verbs. For example, you can see here, I read the newspaper daily. We should follow our parents' advice seriously. Here, in these sentences, read and follow, they are the verbs, and daily and seriously are adverbs, as daily and seriously, they tell us more about the verbs read and follow. Fine? Now, children, there are different types of adverb. Number one is adverb of manner. An adverb of manner tells us how action is done. How the action is done. In what manner the action is done. For example, we can take the example of the sentence, the lion roared loudly. Fine. How did the lion roar? Here, roared is the verb. The lion roared. But how did, in what manner did the lion roar? The lion roared loudly. My father drives carefully. My father drives. Drives is the verb. But how does my father drive? My father drives carefully. So here, in these two sentences, loudly and carefully, they are adverbs. Fine? Most of the adverbs of manner, my dear children, they are formed by adding ly at the end of the adjective. Loudly, carefully, careful, carefully, loud, loudly. Fine, this was adverb of manner. Now, my dear children, we'll study about adverb of time. Fine, an adverb of time tells us when an action has taken place. Some adverbs of time are today, tomorrow, yesterday, before, daily, etc. Fine? For example, we can take the example of it rained yesterday. Fine? It rained. Rained is the verb. But when did it rain? It rained yesterday. So, yesterday here is the adverb of time. Fine? We will attend a seminar tomorrow. We will attend seminar. But when will we attend the seminar? We will attend seminar tomorrow. So, here, tomorrow is adverb of time. Fine? Now, moving on to adverb of place. Fine? An adverb of place tells us where an action takes place. Some adverbs of place are here, there, everywhere, somewhere, inside, outside, near, far, etc. For example, we can take the example here. Is there anybody inside here? Inside is the adverb of place. Or we can take another example. The children are playing upstairs. Upstairs is the example of adverb of place. Clear? Now, let's move to adverb of frequency. Fine? An adverb of frequency, it tells us how often an action takes place. Fine? Some adverbs of frequency are seldom, usually, always, never, etc. They always go to school. Here, always. How often? Here, always is the example of adverb of frequency. Or we can say, I am never late for school. Never. Fine? Here, never is another example of adverb of frequency. Now, let's move to the last type, that is adverb of degree. An adverb of degree tells us about the extent or intensity of an action. Fine? Some adverbs of degree are almost, nearly, fully, completely, etc. We can take the example, the boat went swiftly down the river. Here, swiftly is the example of adverb of degree. We can take another example also. Another example is, the car moved slowly in a traffic jam. Fine? Here, slowly is the example of adverb of degree. My dear children, this was about adverbs and its different types. I hope you understood the concept of adverbs and different types with the examples that I have given you. Hope you understood the concept well. Thank you. Have a nice day.